7 years of marriage is that couples should not compare other marriages or spouses. God makes us unique, so we are all different from each other. But one thing is for sure, God gave you your spouse because He knows he or she is the best for you.
This is the good life.
Loishi, 18 years have passed and here we are in front of God and of the church making our own vows. Looking back, we've traveled our own life's journeys. I am so grateful and blessed that everything turned out unexpectedly beautiful.
May you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Aloysius as your husband?
Yes, Father.
Aloysius, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Fritzi as your wife?
Yes, Father. I would like to thank the Lord for the ups and downs of my life. With this, I learned to be funded even more with you. Thank you for everything. And for my wife, I'm so thankful that we are living our best life possible.
Remember vividly, and my best friends can attest to this. Galakat kami sa Lasal, sa halls of Lasal. So we were walking, no? Tapos he was with his friends. So I called him all from afar and I said, "London, come here." Or lakat di galit. Kiss manang. So you can just imagine kung ano, he was so embarrassed. But you know, he had to go through it, but he did it anyway. So, among all my siblings, he is the nicest one. Vote-vote din siya. So, when London moved to San Jose, I was the happiest.
And now, more than ever, I want you forever. All that it takes, I'll do. Better than you and me together now.
look at you the way I look at it now, and that proves that God loves me so much because He gave me you. I didn't know how much I could actually love until the day I met you, and it keeps growing and growing every single day.
Thoughtful, caring, and loving woman, and I am proud to call you my wife. If even we are far apart from each other, still you showed me those traits to prosper our relationship even more strongly.
That excited you go, and I'm so honored, no, to witness your union, no, na blessed kayo sa church. So na ano gigo, na excited ko sa inyo. Pero ang ano ko lang, ang message ko lang, gusto ko lang i-repeat ang ginhambal sang ni Father Kagina, no, na marriage is sacred. It's a covenant between a man and a woman with God as the center. So, kinanglan kita, let's be faithful. No, yung fidelity is the basic element of marriage. Kasi man, ang love is a commitment.
The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him." So the Lord God formed out of the ground various wild animals and various birds of the air, and He brought them to the man to see what he would call them. Whatever the man called, each of them would be its name. Love is patient, kind, without envy. It is not boastful or arrogant. It is not ill-mannered, nor does it seek its own interest. Love overcomes anger and forgets offenses. It does not take delight in wrong, but rejoices in truth. Love excuses everything, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love will never end.
Tracy, do you take Alois as your present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Aloysius, do you take Fritz as your present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Wise men say only fools rush in.
It is by God's grace, maybe, that they have been chosen by the family to visit this marriage of which we are now celebrating the life and love and the sacrament of matrimony. I do not want you to go out from this church without having the message of our Lord for all of us, because marriage is the first institution that brought the family into the world, that secures man's happiness and joy. It is not the church, it is not the government, it is first marriage.
Praise the Lord, He brought us together. I will take care and love you unconditionally until we leave this beautiful.
This is challenging, but it feels like everything is just so easy. You are my only reason why I choose to stay and be in love for the rest of my life until eternity. I will keep loving you, and when in good times, and will most love you when in bad times. From this day forward, I pledge my life to you. I will keep loving and supporting you whenever and wherever that will be, for all the days of my life.
Your every song that fills my mind, you're a temple full of holy wine. I'm gonna love you till the well runs dry.
Joy, joy is our pride and joy, our princess. Me and her mom will do anything for her, but we know that this time will come that we will let her go for a new happy beginning. And I'm not afraid to let her go, because I know that London, my new son, we love her more than I do. I'm also very thankful to my balay for loving and accepting my daughter to your family. Me and your mom love you both very much. We wish you all the happiness in life ahead.
Till the world runs dry.
this advice or guide is made from the creator of marriage itself, God. There's a simple formula for a successful marriage. Just lessen your expectation and increase your appreciation. So always appreciate your spouse and uplift each other. So mo lang na. So I hope na may playmate na si Jada, kasi si Jaden. And congratulations again. Love you both.
Touch me in the pouring rain, and the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze.
Keep London. Take care of Joy. Thankful ko kay Joy na naging buta niya ka sa plaster na bunis. Sa tambahan, si mo ka tadlong ko. Gati nito ka masturya. He will always take care of you. I know. Kung hindi, akong balbal siya. Hindi. We always love each other. As a young couple, me and my wife, Ella, sa reason mo. Mambal ko lang sa inyo is ang mga pride sa buhay. Buhay sa bintana. Wala pulos. Talk to each other. Enjoy life. Pandemic subong. We're so glad and happy na tananta healthy. So, cheers. Let's raise our glasses for London and Joy. Thank you. Cheers. Congratulations.
I hope that you, my son, you will follow my footsteps. Yes, because we have no quarrel with your mom since we have pity quarrels, but you know, not in end day that we will not settle our differences. So that's how I carried on my marriage. It was successful. And to you, Joy, I am welcoming you to our family. You are accepted to our family and all my siblings here.
Keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love?
Kwaon ang panyo, kukunin ang panyo kay Seth. Ay, butang ang ibutang sa likod ng kamot. Dito. Close the ano. Close the ano. Close. Seth, ayan. Okay. Likod na.
Stop.
Uy!
Wa ikaw kaya nagwa. Thank you so much. Ayla, are you okay? Enjoy ka ba? Cause the players gonna play, 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 play. And the haters
gonna hate, 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 baby. Oh, oh, ano na? Just give it to her. Ah, just give it to Carla. Just give it to Carla. Okay, just give it to Carla. Atake Carla. Can we give a big round of applause to the winner?
First of all, I want to thank God that He given us a wonderful wedding today. And also, I would like to thank all the people who came today. My family, my friends, and all that who came from other places like US, Manila, and
Cebu.
And thank you so much, everybody.
Thank you.